after proclaiming his appreciation for Pornhub in an interview. The pornography website is negotiating with Kanye West to appoint him the creative director at their Pornhub award show. A few weeks ago, on Jimmy Kimmel Live, Jimmy Kimmel was interviewing rapper Kanye West. During the interview, Kimmel asked West if having daughters had changed his views about women. West replied, "Nah, I still look at Pornhub." Pornhub, the world's largest pornographic video streaming site which pulls in more than 81 million visitors a day, actually still has clips from Kim Kardashian West's wife, infamous porno with singer Ray J that initially put her in the public eye. While West could have left his answer at that, he went on to divulge even more about himself, laying out his favorite categories on Pornhub. When Kimmel tried to let him off the hook and told West he did not need to go into quite that much detail about his preferences, West said, "I mean, what's the point of being Kanye West if you can't?" West is known for his outlandish and outrageous antics, such as interrupting Taylor Swift during her speech in 2009 at the Video Music Awards, VMAs, or earlier this year when he claimed that being enslaved was a choice black people made. After the interview went live, Pornhub, pleased with the free publicity, publicly gifted West a free lifetime premium membership to the site. Pornhub went on to up the ante with their gift, even ending up offering West the chance to direct a scene in an adult film with complete creative control. Now, it seems that West and Pornhub may indeed be collaborating creatively. Page Six was the first to report that West is now in talks to actually become the creative director for their first ever Pornhub Awards. "There are some insane negotiations going on," the source claimed to Page Six. The Pornhub Awards are to be held on September 6 at the Belasco Theater in Los Angeles. The awards show will also be streamed online via its site. The show will be hosted by prominent porn star Asa Akira. She was the second ever Asian woman to receive the Adult Videos Now, AVN, Female Performer of the Year Award and has hosted the AVN Awards show in the past. The awards show will feature many categories to recognize those in the porn industry, most especially the performers, but they will also have a more mainstream category called Celebrity of the Year. West's wife Kim is also nominated in that category along with West's sister-in-law, Kylie Jenner.